Husband of the late reality TV star Jade Goody has been jailed for 3 months for assaulting a taxi driver. Jack Tweed was found guilty last May of attacking the man in Epping. It was his second conviction for assault in 6 months. 90%